causes that are actual. This is our valley tree.
Every Thursday after my session, she buys another pair of designer sunglasses. Yuppie. I call her Marla. Define yourself with a pair of one of our mass-produced, profit-driven products.
I never expected you to be bothered like that.
I never expected that not to happen. I'm sick to my stomach of all the celebrities who pretend to not like being recognized. When they stop asking for your autograph, you're finished. Finished! Last year, at that gala of stars in New York, Paul Newman refused to give one single autograph. No, Mr. Newman said, I don't give autographs. Big fucking deal.
And Christopher yells, Mommy, Miss Davis just said the F-word!
Christopher, tend your own business.
Master Christopher's absolutely correct. I shall not use any more F-words in front of little ears. Shit!
What?